Hello, everybody. Welcome to day 21 of Crowsgiving. Today, we are doing Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. This is personally my favorite Indiana Jones movie. This is my favorite Indiana Jones movie of the four. And that is actually something that's really hard to accomplish. Temple of Doom has the really interesting idea, Raiders of the Lost Ark. Well, it's the first one, it's just so awesome. Kingdom of the Crystal Skull, we'll get to that. We'll get to that. This one, though, has the best dynamic with Indy and his dad. I actually really like that. Today has been a busy day for me, and what makes this even more crazy, this is still the 20th. I'm filming this the same day I did yesterday's reaction, Falcon and Winter Soldier. I had to react, do a bunch of stuff, go out for like 3 hours, come back, eat, do other stuff for 2 hours, and then react to a 2-hour movie at 8:31, and I have something to do for 5 hours tomorrow, starting at 10 a.m. Yeah, I'm an idiot. So let's get right into The Last Crusade.
Thank you.
from a phoenix. He can do what he does best. I don't have a car. No wonder he's scared of snakes. Well, that's an easy way of doing it. We go into the area. Oh boy. Okay, right, how? I love this intro! And he sees an adventure when he sees one. Jones. Ooh. And give him the hat. I think I fell overboard. Oh, you got the glare. Marcus Guare! Oof. This doesn't seem good at all. Oh my god, they're dropping a lot of exposition here. But that's how it usually looks. Was gone. And now he's in on it. Oh, I know this song. It's from the Lego Indiana Jones game. I haven't seen this movie in like over a year, so... They don't bring up in these mob, I just realized that. Ah, that's my headphone. There we go. Wow, your dad's scared of rats, you're scared of snakes. Like father, like son. Plus of many set pieces. Wow, okay. Yeah.
He only appears in this movie for a couple minutes, but Benedict Cumberbatch actually plays a character in this film.
Cumberbatch. I get it. But that's the name of it.
But I get
it. Hey! Hey!
Winker.
Reacting.
Winker.
It's on. Sean Connery! Sean Connery in there a little bit. They're both doctors. Oh, it was great. Keep moving. That's how you do it. So I have to go check something. Dang it, Guale! It's not what I was planned. Isn't blowing out of the fly not gonna help? I'm gonna say it like, what, dad, what, dad, what? Head to the bio base. I love that little accent. That's not gonna end well. Oh, it's daytime now! Willie! Oof. He's a member. Oh my God. Oh my God. Did I just see one who I think I just saw? Yep. Giant blimp. You didn't have a ticket. Get your ticket. Huh. Interesting. He knows how to fly a plane, he doesn't know how to land the plane. That is something to be concerned about. Like, he's the one that took him out. That's what makes the joke funny. You had to say that. I'm screaming! Oh my god! on fire. Wow, I said it. He said it. What's he gonna do? He'll walk. Oh no. Oh my god. That's lucky. Oh boy. That's Al. Andy? Huh? He used to be alive. He had fought and he went back into the tank. Maybe? Okay, now he's dead. Ooh. Hit him on. Aww. He's alive, obviously. Have you seen ya? I'm gonna get away from the cliff. His hat! That's what I'm trying to find in my pockets is that. Just like the island where the arc is open, and just like the battle on the bridge, here is the final trial. Oh, they're already there. Boy. Why? Doc Jones Senior. So it's an invisible walkway. Whoa! Oh! Oh! I get it. It's messing with his mind. One second, I was gonna say, wait, if that's actually invisible, this is stupid. Swing at him! This guy's logic! Sir Henry Jones. He's gonna choose. She choose. She choose. She chose. Holy. There it is. Oh, they got a little tiny one. Ooh! Hey, Purdy got to come along in the whole event. Look at him go. Was the Grail. One. What was that? You just tripped and knocked it down into the ravine, you idiot. Fuck off! By his actual the name he wanted, probably. His dad wants him to let go. And that's a kill talk! Indy thought his dad cared more about these treasures than him. And in that one line, he said he cared more about his son than any of these treasures. I love that message. The doctor was Indiana. And that's how the movie ends. Well, I remember. Into the sunset. Woo! My favorite one. I have all three of these. This is my favorite. You can't change my mind. Temple of Doom feels too dark. Where is it, the Lost Ark? The whole city part felt weird. There's not one moment here that I didn't find out of place. I loved it. in about less than 30 seconds, this reaction will be longer than the movie itself. Well, you want me to answer the defense is a Johnny, that's fun. At least all of these are fun. Ah, okay. Okay. I had to do that. Okay. Tomorrow. Right on. The action was great. We had the whole library scene, the boat chase, the castle, the bike chase, the blimp, the tank battle, and then all this. It's one action after another. I love it. Also, Harrison Ford and Sean Connery have great chemistry. It sucks that they didn't really not get another movie with these two, because that would have been awesome. But that was Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. Join me tomorrow for day 22 of Crow's Giving, where we do a reaction that a lot of people were waiting for a long time. And it's here before. Woo!